Hey, knock, knock. You good?
I don't even know anymore. This was
yeah,
crazy.
I told you that one would be pretty rough, so. So this is the operation I told you about. Like I said, this is just one step of many. Royce is not a good man, okay? I hope you get the picture by now. You saw that. You know those guys knew who you were. You know it.
Yeah, I believe you know.
Look. All I can say is take a day off. Let's go find somewhere to chill for a while, okay? Call me when you get there. There's a fancy motel up on a hill. I can't remember exactly where it's at, but you'll know when you see it. Okay?
Okay, I'll meet you there at 9.
If you can find it by 9. I'm gonna head out, okay? You take care. I'll run into you again. Hey!
Hey, I'm out here.
Oh, hey, there you are. You doing okay?
Yeah, I guess. What about yourself?
Yeah, I told you it'd be a fun ride. So what's the next move?
You tell me.
Well, I've been calling the shots and all, but it's really got us nowhere. It's pretty much a dead end besides the last place we encountered all that issue and all the gunshots and shit. This is where it's led us to. I don't know.
Yeah, if you say Royce as bad as he is, we should go after him and get him.
Well, I mean, obviously that's what we were trying to do this whole time and all, but it's pretty much a dead end at this point. I didn't really mean to get you involved in all this, to tell you the truth. It's just, I don't want to see someone else lost at the hands of Royce. And you were headed down that path. So, here's what we should do. If you really want me to keep making the shots, I'm working for a guy right now that wants Royce dead, and he's pretty much told me to just take everything in my hands and do what I see fit. So really, I mean, I'm just gonna go with whatever comes my way each day. I have no plan. I have nothing. You know? You see those mountains over there? Wouldn't you like to just relax one day on a mountain resort and just get rid of all this stressful life? The stressful shit going on, the life that we've led so far?
Well, to be honest, my life was pretty good until I found out how Royce is.
I kind of doubt that. I really do doubt that. You might have thought it was. Money might have been fine. You might have had a home over your head and everything. But keep in mind, he had power over all that. Everything. You just never knew.
That is true, I guess.
Yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna get out of your hair. Our next move, we just gotta hit another one of his compounds. Something. Anything we can find, intel on him, his whereabouts. We'll find him eventually. But it's gonna take a lot of work. Taking his men out is the first priority. His business, anything. Ruin his money. Ruin everything. Just whatever you can do to make his life live in hell. Trust me. Okay?
Yeah, so Royce has to know now that I'm involved into this, right? His guys had to tell him.
I mean, obviously. You'll get through it. Don't worry. All I can say is, just look over your shoulder every now and then. You're gonna have to. Shit's about to go down. More than you know. Okay?
Okay. I'll see you later, I guess.
Like I said, I'll be in touch. We'll start hitting compound after compound, doing what we got to do. We'll make sure we send a message. I promise you in the end, for helping me out, I'll make it worth it. Don't worry about it. I may not have a lot, but I've got enough to pay you. Okay?
Okay.
All right, then. I'll call you tomorrow.
Okay, see ya. Yeah, I got to thinking. I know we don't know each other that well, but I need to have at least your name.
Names? Really? We're asking for names now? So I mean, obviously, you've been through hell with me already in such a short few days, and now you're asking for my name?
Yeah, because I don't even know what your name is. You know mine.
Look, all I can say is just call me Jay. all right? The letter J, not my name, J. I've got a history, and I just don't want the wrong people. Not saying you're the wrong person, but I just can't be tossing my name out there, all right?
Okay. That's fair, I guess.
And what do you go by?
My name is Sava.
Sava.
I thought you knew that already, didn't you?
I mean, you know. Sometimes I pay attention, sometimes I don't. I live a life full of stress. You gotta understand that, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm living on a thread here, okay? Barely hanging on. But, you know. Anyway, anything else you, call for?
Yeah.
Sava?
So, I was thinking, Jay, why don't later we meet up at a bar and just discuss things?
At a bar and just discuss things?
Yeah.
Just discuss things?
Yeah, why else?
Okay, well, we'll do that. Don't worry about it. I'll catch you later again. Just call me whenever you get there. Whatever bar it is, I can find you.
Okay, will do. Bye.